Hello guys, David Flation Outdoors here, and today we're making oobleck. I was going to use potatoes and cook the potatoes to make a type of oobleck, but I didn't because we didn't grab potatoes because we forgot. So basically, I'm using cornstarch and water, a 2-to-1 ratio, and my sister is right here and she might help me. Say hi. So I'm just going to make some. I'm just going to do a 2-to-1 ratio of 2 cornstarch to 1 water. So I'm just going to pour in this cornstarch. Yeah, that's the rest of it. Pour in this cornstarch. And you want to have like a, if you don't want to get your hands dirty, then you can use a spatula like I am. And we're just going to pour this water in. That looks so cool, but not so cool at all. It looks weird. Now we're just going to get a spatula and we're going to mix this up. Now, oh wow, well, this is actually hard to mix. Ooh, this actually looks like the stuff in the videos. Oh wow, it's like, oh, this is awesome. Okay, so I've tried to mix slime before. That didn't work out too well, actually. It turned out to just be liquidy, which probably, I knew it was not what's supposed to happen. Now this is like, oh, it's so weird. Now what you want to do is, you might have some excess water, like I do now. It's just kind of sitting on top. You don't want to pour that out, so what we're going to do is just pour it into a cup, because there we have stuff in it. Now this is a cup that we never use. And I guess you could say the oobleck. There we go. Now, none of this in here is oobleck, by the way. You can tell. And so, right here is just oobleck. Oh, this is awesome. It kind of feels like glue. I'm just gonna mess around with it. This is awesome.
Oh,
this is cool, Sarah. Oh, it's not good. All right, so I'm just gonna grab as much as I can. Feels like a stress toy. That'd be a good idea. It's easy to clean up. It gets all over your hands, so be cautious. It kind of smells like rice. Watch your hair. Don't want to get this in your hair. Oh. Oh wow, this is actually really cool. The stuff in my hands right now is wet, but it's not. Like, it looks wet, but it doesn't feel wet. Now, we're just gonna, it feels solid. That literally felt solid right now.
Can I touch it?
You're eating apples. Ooh, oh, it's so, oh. It's really weird. If you want us to do more, like, cool hacks and stuff, I guess you could call this hacks. And comment down below. Ooh.
What is that?
It literally feels like a flower, maybe. I'm just gonna try to put this in like one part of the bowl. Going here. It became a liquid. it comes super solid syrup. Super solid syrup. So when you grab, touch it.
Don't forget mine.
I know. So this is how you make oobleck. It's gonna be pretty cool. I mean, I try it. I mean, I get them. I suppose you try it. This is a really cool trick. This is what your hands look like. And so, yeah. See y'all. Subscribe and like and comment.